What is one word that comes to mind when you hear the word unity?
The one word that comes to mind when I hear the word unity is strength. I think about strength. The Bible says that where two are gathered together or more are gathered together in my name, there I am in the midst. And wherever the Lord is, you know there's going to be strength. So I believe that when I hear the term unity, the one word that comes to mind is strength.
When I hear the word unity, the word that comes to mind is probably infinite. It never ends, especially if it's ordained by God. It just continues on and on in different formations. It's cyclical. That's what I think when I think of unity.
How do you feel about today?
Man, I'm excited. Today is the day I get to propose to my best friend. She's a virtuous woman, a Proverbs 31 woman, but not just that. We've grown together, and I'm excited. A lot of people ask if I'm nervous. I'm not nervous. There's nothing to be nervous about. I'm excited because today's the first day I get to start to do life with her, and we take the next steps in our lives. So perfect. I'm happy. I'm so excited. Cool.
Okay. Oh my God.
Do you realize what's happening now? Do you still think we're taking Christmas photos?
I see your hands.
Did that get you?
Oh my God.
It's okay. It's okay. I got you good, didn't I? And love, baby. Body. Willandra. They'll make me cry before I get to say what I got to say. I love you so much. I hope you know that. And I'll never be able to fill the void that your father left when he passed away. But I hope that I can love you just the same. Ever since I met you, I knew I wanted to do life with you. I know you thought we were coming here to take pictures together. But actually, we're coming here to take the next steps in life together. I love you so much. I love you with everything within me. The Bible says, whoso finds a wife, finds a good thing, and obtains favor from the Lord. And you, Willandra, you are a good thing. You are my puzzle piece. I could not have prayed for you. All my prayers for a wife, you far exceeded each and every one of them. And it will be the honor of my life. If you would please do me the honor of marrying me. Will you marry me, Bob?
Oh my God. Yes. Oh my God.
Let me see your hand. I love you.
This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you.
Stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
Today's the first day I get to start to do life with her, and we take the next steps in our lives. So,
perfect.
I'm happy. I'm excited, man.
And no other love. I'm just really happy. That's what that's how I feel about today. All I want to do is cry. Sorry. And I'm happy. But all I want to do is cry. That's it.